Make sure to delete it after, though.
Wait, do I even still have the...